Hi, welcome to Cricket Life. My name is Nagesh and in today's video, we are going to discuss about the classic grip and seam position of the fast bowler. So, talking about the grip, this is the batsman's view of the classic grip and seam position of the fast bowler. See, all my first two fingers are resting on either side of the ball. You should not hold the ball too tightly with this finger. Use the pads of the fingers. Pads of the finger and the thumb should be resting underneath the seam or by the side of the seam. The pad of the thumb also. See, this is the classic grip and seam position of a fast bowler. And the ticklish part of the wrist is facing the batsman, which aids in keeping the ball straight and seam straight, seam upright. This is the view from behind the bowler's arm. From this position, a simple flick of the wrist gives a counter rotation to the ball. So talking about the grip of the fast bowler, the best way to practice it is by throwing it on the seam in the air like this, or by throwing at the back of the net like this. You can practice it both ways so that you can keep the seam upright while bowling in the nets or in the matches. Thank you, like and subscribe.